I see him coming just past the tree. There he is.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome, in their 50th reunion raincoats, for the first time, the members of the class of 1972.
We have so many people coming back to the campus this year because of people who, well, missed their chance to come back to the campus in the last couple of years. Sitting before you, resplendent in their red jackets, ladies and gentlemen, the class of 1972. And I understand you're also joined by, slightly belatedly, but hopefully no less sincerely, the classes of 1970 and 1971. Sorry, we didn't have enough rain jackets to go along, but they weren't anticipating this. And tomorrow, there will be a special commencement ceremony to honor the wonderful graduates in the classes of 2020 and 2021.